went to slide and just ate all momentum. That's unfortunate. All right. Can't do much about that. I didn't think I was too far left this time, or that time. I thought was the issue before. I don't know. It's probably just some weird thing sticking up in the middle of the roof. There's plenty of places that have collision that like bumps up a little bit that will stop any slide you're trying to do. I just didn't think that roof was one of those. Guess at some point I should boop the trainer and go look at it, but can't really be bothered. I feel like I haven't been, actually I know I haven't been to Site 83 or Horizon HQ in so long. I miss hearing the music in Horizon HQ. That's why I hate resetting. Now I know I'm gonna get to Horizon HQ and just mess up. I'll be so sad. Might even shed a tear. I'm surprised that hurt them all. Whoop. Gotta use focus first. Another pretty average time, probably like 10 seconds ahead. As long as I get through it, I'm happy. Blah 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 blah. Bang. That's a lot of ones.
This is Raven. We're approaching the safe house. Roger that, ma'am. Patching you through to him now.
Let's get you properly suited up. You're one of us now. We have a mission ready for you. A raid on a Horizon facility, similar to the one you escaped from. When you're ready, head to the briefing room, and we can get started.
106, this is Raven. I'll be your pilot from now on. See you at the helipad.
Horizon's good as dead now that you're on the team.
Your objective is to rescue Dr. Emerson.
Ba ba da ba 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 ba. Oh shit. Wham, wham, wham.
We have more helicopters coming in. They can't land without AA gun active.
This is Utah here. Engage an unidentified chopper.
Utah, you need to keep your anti-air turret.
Nice. I could see potentially why my momentum gets eaten on that roof. Might need some further experimentation, but I don't think my grenade did anything. If I had died from that nade, I would have left. First I would have cried, then I would have left. This dude go? What the fuck? Oh, he's over here. Got some heat for you.
Clear. We're clear. Looks like we fucked them all up.
All teams, this is Ghost One Actual.
Welcome to the Pandora Institute. It took a lot of guts for you volunteers to sign up here, and for that, you have my gratitude. Countless lives will be saved because of your selflessness.
106, man of the hour. I'll get that elevator unlocked for you. There, I got it. According to the schematics, this elevator is going to take you straight to the basement. It's probably flooded with grunts right now, but that shouldn't be a problem for a super soldier. I gotta get back to my team. Good luck.
Okay. Any noble changes in Japan 2 runs? Depends on... the last time you saw one. I mean, the most recent update's been in Jorvik Castle, but it's like a faster way of doing pre-existing skip. Other than that, not really. For the classic game, Trepang 1. Whoa, for the SNES? I don't know. Most of the time, save for this run, just comes down to playing better. Shotgun's already set up. And now it's nap time, because this part takes 2 minutes. That's me. Oh my god.
You're still with us. We're almost done. Just getting everyone ready to extract. It's gonna be one hell of a debrief. The subject is still active.
Ooh, this should be a... this might be another fat gold. This might be a chunky boy. Right. Yeah, gold by one, but yeah, still big time save. That's more of what I meant. Oh my god, I'm getting so much better at Pandora. Wow, it's surprising. When I just reset and do Site 14 and Pandora over and over and over again, I get good at them. Crazy. Crazy. That's like the fifth Pandora gold I've gotten tonight, I feel like. Gold at that split so many times. So if we make it to the end of the Jorvik Castle Enforcer skip, hopefully this time we can get back in bounds. Past two runs to get here, I actually got like the full skip and then I just fucked up getting back in bounds. Just getting the full skip is the scary part. Oh my god, that was so quick. What the fuck? Some lucky spawns. Like, none of them were on the sides, that's crazy. That's actually insane. I think that guy's dead. Not confident. Time.
Have fun fucking up the Enforcer 106.
They desecrate our holy ground. Kill them.
All teams, 106 is hunting down the Enforcer.
Sure. Okay. If I mess up getting back in bounds another time, I'm gonna be so depressed. Alright, thank God. Woo! We gotta run. Gotta run. Took me fucking so many attempts to get here, but I
Repeat, courtyard is lost.
Oh, is my grenade launcher gone?
Spectre 1.
Yeah. Alright, let's get the other one. It's fine.
Spectre 3, check in. We've lost contact with Spectre 3. 106.
Not a super clean courtyard, but hey, yeah. Got the skip, so I don't really care.
We'll watch over the courtyard.
Today you face the enemy with unflinching resolve. Even in your final fiery breaths, show no doubt or hesitation. The destruction of the Cabal is imminent. To arms.
That's a positive ID on one of Spectre 3's men. Let's see if we can find the rest of his team.
Yeah, he was. Classic Riot Shelters. The nice thing about the Enforcer skip is if I was going to do this for like another event, either another hotfix down the line or even a actual GDQ or some other random event, there is an auto saving git that's a little better than the one that I am using for the runs. It's just not worth it for record attempts and PB attempts. Bum 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 bum. No shotguns? Okay. That was the cleanest I've ever done that. Oh, you're not dead. Why are you no dead? Well, I turned around.
Building is your super soldier.
Why he no dead?
Nothing else we can do here. Final task is neutralizing the Patriot.
So it's true. You really are just like me. The question is, are you any better?
So good as always? Oh yeah, the music's great. Music's fantastic. Simply fantastic.
The Patriarch's escaping!
My bolt gun again? Where is my bolt gun? It's fine, I can get one down below, but a little bit nicer. Alright. No ammo. About Baldur's Gate 3. I'm sure someone will run it. Oh, he swapped sides on me. Cushion, I'll make him into a penhead for sure. Hellraiser? So, what's the horror movie with all the pens? Is that Hellraiser? Yeah, I think it's all reason. I was always too afraid as a kid to watch that movie. Just from a little bit of I know. Maybe we'll just run around. Okay. Don't just walk into the void. Stamina. Slide through most of our men. It's true. It's a harrowing tale. Haunts me to my core just to think about it. Skip itself was a little sloppy, but
picking up some change. The right near the console.
Attention. Facility is at over capacity. Food rations not sufficient.
No friction, yep. It's got a frictionless ass. Smooth as a baby's bottom.
Anomalous activity detected. Find me.
Nice.
Hit it again! We're gonna destroy this thing!
Well, so 45 is not possible and you die from lack of sleep, then I don't want to live anyways. Good old boss strat. Yeah, it's really nice. It's not like too awful to get out of the bottom of the elevator, but that strat is very convenient. Big fan.
Grenade!
I wouldn't be surprised if I lost a little bit of time here, a couple seconds. Most of the movement was clean, but I know the first skip had a little bit of trouble to it. So we cannot do math on the splits here. Yeah, I should stay around the 119. For a second. I remember how long that actually takes to fade out. The fading in and out of this game is drastic. It takes forever.
I read over the debrief. Lots of crazy shit in your last mission.
No, we just never unload we never unload the beginning of the map by doing the out of bounds, so it just stays there. Just chilling. All I can say is if this run crashes on Horizon somehow, like the run we had before that was really good, just rage quit.
All teams in position.
106, once you get those bombs planted, we'll begin the assault.
Okay. A little unfortunate. Okay, second try there. I got the hard kick first try, so I'm happy for that. First try there.
We got wounded. Moving out.
That guy did not want to die. Yeah, no crash.
Attention all personnel.
Fuck, do we have a man down?
That's an order. Horizon is finished.
There's nothing to die here for.
Leave while you still can.
A little scary.
It was an honor working with you all.
God. One more level to go. No, I'm dead. All right. Unfortunate the way things work. If I don't get this first try, just GG.
He served us well.
Just do or die. Literally.